Ichika, you there? I'm here to play.
My bedroom isn't a playhouse. Jeez.
Ichika, what were you doing?
Manami, regardless of how I look, I'm quite busy.
Oh.
Huh? Konomi's with you?
Let's talk.
Isn't Ichika busy? We shouldn't get in the way.
I'm alright if it's for a little bit. I was just about wanting to take a break anyway.
Come on, Ichika says to. Let's enter.
Okay.
And so, I've been wondering.
About what?
You like big guy, Ichika?
Huh? What are you suggesting so suddenly?
You're turning red.
I am not.
Then you don't like him?
It's not a matter of if I like or dislike him.
Then what is it?
That's none of your business.
Then if you don't like Big Guy, then maybe I should go after him myself.
Why are you bothering to tell me that?
'Cause I think you like him.
I don't follow. Anyway, every time you open your mouth, that's the only topic that comes out.
But it's important, isn't it?
Well, maybe it is for you, but I... Well, it's none of my business what Takatsuki does with you, Manami. So feel free to do whatever you like.
Oh, that a cell, Konatan?
It doesn't look like it's mine.
It's mine. Let's see. It's not a missed call. It's a mail message. Sorry, just a moment. Huh? It's from Takatsuki. I wonder what it is. Let's go to the library again tomorrow. This time, come along with me. This is...
You look really happy. Who's it from?
It's nothing.
Someone you can't tell us? That's... suspicious.
It's not like that. But why do I have to tell you who's mailing me anyway?
It's from Big Guy, isn't it?
Oh, it's almost time for roll call. It'll be bad if I'm late. Go on, you two go back to your rooms too.
Manami, let's go back.
Oh well. See you later, Ichika.
Good night.
Yes, good night. See you tomorrow. Good morning, Mizuki-sensei.
That's a problem. I've told you that many times. Anyway, I'm going to send the students home today. It's my decision. Understand? That's all. Yes, I understand. Goodbye. Ugh. Oh, how long have you been there? Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Were you watching? Sorry, that must have looked silly. It's tough being a teacher. Anyway, there's nothing in particular I need your help with today, so you can head back to the classroom.
Understood. We'll take our leave then.
I remember just yesterday when I got this from Sukumo.
A flash drive?
I don't really get it, but he said something about how it might come in handy.
Sukumo did?
You're good with this stuff, aren't you? Can you check what's inside?
Okay, I'll try. Huh? This... Kudo Isaku... Isn't this Kudo-sensei's name?
What's that mean?
In other words, Kudo-sensei was a graduate from this school.
And so what?
I guess it's not really a surprise for someone who's graduated from here to be a teacher.
Is there anything else in there?
Here. There's a password on it, so I can't pull up any more data.
Password? What's that? You don't know it?
Do you have any idea? He gave it to you, after all. There must be a reason why there's a password on it. I wonder what it is.
Kudo's name came up, so it's fastest to go direct to the source and ask him.
To the source? But would he really tell us?
If you don't want to go, I'll go on my own.
Wait, I'll go too. Oh.
Huh?
Chihaya? Why are you here?
You shouldn't come here too often.
Huh? What do you mean? Wait, Chihaya! What was that about? She came out of form. Why? At this time? And what does she mean we shouldn't come here too often? Maybe she knows something we don't.
Hey, what are you doing? Let's go.
Yes.
Huh? You brats!
He saved us the trouble by appearing himself.
Our apologies for coming in here unsupervised.
What are you doing here? Get back to the dorms!
We came to see you.
Me? Since when was I the popular teacher? If you have any questions, ask your homeroom teacher. I'm not a babysitter.
Wait, there's something we need to ask you.
How annoying.
You're a graduate of the Celeste School, huh?
Where'd you find that out? So, what's that to you?
Answer the question.
Huh? What?
Seems like something's happening. Hey, you better get out of here quick!
Takatsuki, let's go.
Oh, Ichika! Ichika!
Oh, she's back. Hey!
Oh, both of you.
Ichika, are you okay?
Gee, where were you? We were so worried.
I was at form, but what's wrong?
I'm not sure why, but several students collapsed and things have been going crazy.
Yeah, it was really surprising, and there were sudden sirens and stuff.
I thought maybe you were collapsed somewhere, and I was so worried.
I had no idea that was happening. But it's okay, Konomi. There's nothing wrong with me. Were the two of you alright?
Yes, I'm okay.
I'm fine too. My positive attribute is my energy level, after all.
I'm glad. Then let's go back to the dorms. So this is the next problem.
Yes.
Hey, Ichika, are you in?
Manami?
I had a feeling she'd appear, and here she is. She's probably bored out of her mind.
Ichika, I know you're in there.
Yes, you don't have to raise your voice so much. I'm opening the door right now.
Oh, you're studying, even though today's a day off. Good for you.
We're different from you, Manami.
That's enough, isn't it? I'm going back.
Takatsuki? Why are you here? What were you doing?
It looks like there's something major happening outside. I spotted her wandering around the guys' dorm, so I'm bringing her back. Just to make it clear, she's the one who wouldn't listen when I said I was going to leave at the gates.
Yeah, when I was outside, I ran into Big Guy, and...
Oh. You shouldn't go outside on your own. Don't worry us.
Yes, ma'am.
This is enough, right? I'm going home.
Sure, thank you. I'm counting on you next time, too.
Wait! Takatsuki!
Huh? You have something to say to me?
Don't make Ichika sad.
Konomi? What are you saying?
Ichika is a precious person, so please, stop toying with Ichika!
Wait, Konomi! Where are you going? Konomi, wait! I said wait! Konomi, open up! What's wrong, Konomi?
Ichika, I'm sorry.
I can't understand you like that. What happened?
Maybe is this kind of my fault? Konatan, sorry.
No, it's not your fault. It's mine. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, Manami. A lot happened today, and Konomi's not been feeling well. Let's leave her alone for now.
I see. Okay, sure. Konatan, when you're feeling better, let's talk, okay?
That's enough. You go back to your room. I want to be alone, too.
Oh. Sorry to you too, Ichika.
Konomi? Konomi? There's no response. I wonder what happened. Is she still sleeping? She won't answer her phone. I have a bad feeling about this. Konomi, are you out? Oh. It's open. She's not here. When I touch the sheets, they're cold. What should I do? Takatsuki. This is Takatsuki, isn't it?
What's up so early in the morning?
Oh, sorry for calling so early. But I didn't know what to do on my own. Konomi's not here. When I went to her room, she was missing. Her sheets are cold, and I tried looking around the dorm, but I can't find her. I can't imagine that she'd go outside in this kind of situation.
Got it. I'll go look for her. If she's not in the dorm, she has to be outside, right?
Takatsuki.
What's up?
Come back, no matter what.
Of course I will, idiot. You be patient and wait. I'll absolutely, positively come back. You'll be the first one I'll come back to.
Absolutely, positively?
Absolutely, positively. You wait for me, right?
Of course!
Got it. I'm off.
Good. Now it's okay. Takatsuki will find Konomi, because I asked him to. In order to grant my wish, he won't break his promise. He would never break his promise. Wait, but then when do I get to see Takatsuki next?
Transferring to answering machine.
He won't answer. He won't answer! Why? I just talked to him. Why won't it connect? Even though I want to hear his voice, even though I want to see him right now, I made a mistake. Who cares about Konomi? The one who's the saddest and the most distressed about this is me! I'm the one who wants to be by Takatsuki's side. But... How stupid. I'm so stupid. I made a mistake. I made a mistake.
What's wrong? What are you doing?
Have you seen Konomi?
She's not there? You want to know?
Huh?
I can ask Kato-sensei where she is.
Could you please?
This is Setsu. Do you know where Niwa Konomi is located presently? She doesn't seem to be in her room, and there's a student worried about her. Yes, please. Yes, I understand. She wasn't found, but Kato-sensei said she'll check the places that come to mind. There's nothing further I can do. There's nothing you can do, so you might as well return to your room.
I'll thank you for asking her where Konomi is, but I'm going to go look for her myself.
I told you before, if you go outside, you'll die.
What do you mean by that? Are you saying the guards outside are going to shoot me or something?
I warned you. So you figure out the rest yourself.
Why do I have to be warned by someone like you? What do you know? You've only been here 2 weeks. Konomi's my precious friend. And Takatsuki's...
Did you say something to Takatsuki Togo? Did you make him go look for Niwa Konomi?
That has nothing to do with you.
That's true. It has nothing to do with me. I'll be going back home to Nippon soon. Even if Takatsuki Togo dies, it has nothing to do with me.
What? How could you say such a horrible thing? What was with that attitude? Such an elitist, a conceited kid, I shouldn't have said anything to her. I'm an idiot. The worst. The worst. If Manami hadn't done that, if Konomi hadn't disappeared, if Natsuki hadn't been chosen, the school's closed so I can't see the guys. I can't see the teacher. I can't contact anyone. Takatsuki's been gone. Outside there are guards everywhere.
If you go outside, you'll die.
What is this? What? Why is everyone so mean to me? I'm sick of this. This isn't me. I've been at the top of the class since I was little. I was smarter and more athletic than anyone. I was praised for being beautiful, and my friends put me on a pedestal, and I was a favorite of the teachers. It always, always went well. I could do anything. Isn't that right? So then why? What's with this face? What a strange face. Who is this? She's ugly. The worst. My face isn't like this. This isn't me. I have to smile. I have to smile. Yes. Because Konomi would worry. Takatsuki would be surprised. Yes. Smile. Listen, Ichika. You're supposed to have a composed smile at all times. But when Konomi returns, I'll have to scold her harshly. And then she'll most likely cry. And then Takatsuki will probably say something like, "Isn't that enough?" And then I'm going to forgive her and be really nice to her. I'll spoil her a ton and gently brush her tears away. I'm sure Konomi will be grateful to me. "I'm sorry. Thank you," she'll whisper. And then I'll let her stay in my room for the night. And in order to let her sleep well, I'll make her a hot cup of milk and give her chocolate. When Takatsuki goes home, yes, I'll say thanks, a little embarrassed. I'll call for him in a quiet voice and pull his sleeve just a little bit and say, "Thank you for listening to my request," tilting my head very slightly. He'll say something like, "Don't worry about it," with a troubled look, though. And tomorrow morning, I'll go to school. Manami will come running in with bread in her mouth and will probably apologize again, saying something like, "I'll apologize, so can I go with you to school?" Of course I'll smile and forgive her. And when I talk to her about today, she'll blow it all out of proportion and tease me about Takatsuki. I can bet on that. After hearing about that all day, Takatsuki will look really tired of it. Yes, it'll all go well like that. Because it's always gone that way. There's never been a time that things weren't favorable for me. It's gone wrong since that girl came, Setsu Chihaya. But she said she's going home soon. Yes, then everything will be back to normal. Even if I wasn't picked to be a nomos, I'll graduate with high scores and go to Nippon with confidence. And when I reach Nippon, I'm sure all the Cellus graduates will say Yamato was an honor student, and that they're so confused on why I wasn't picked to be a nomos. Yes, why Natsuki was picked instead of me. Here. What's going on? Why? I mean, no one is here.
You'll die. You'll die. I warned you. So you figure out the rest yourself.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up! Well, you still want to say something? Say something! Come on! Now you can never say something like that again! Good riddance! That's right, because you're going away. You're not needed on this island. Disappear!